The city of Greeley is embarking on a new frontier in water storage called Terry Ranch. City staff and professional engineers have spent more than a year investigating and refining a proposal for an underground water aquifer that contains water and storage below the Terry Ranch in North Weld County.
Hello, I'm Sean Chambers. I'm the Water and Sewer Director. And since the late 1800s, our city's forefathers and leaders have been making major investments in water infrastructure and water rights, knowing that we needed to plan for the future as others have planned for us.
Below Terry Ranch is an isolated body of water far below ground with more than 1.2 million acre feet of water, enough to secure Greeley's water needs for generations and well into the next century. It's drought-proof, environmentally friendly, and can easily diversify the city's many water sources.
This investment in the future is a little bit novel to the city of Greeley, but this is a method for storing water that's done routinely across the West, and in particularly up and down the Front Range, where the sandstone aquifer formation exists and is reliable for storing water and developing it.
As with any new source of water, the city has investigated its quality and chemistry. Based upon that investigation and more than 7,000 water quality samples and the operation of two pilot tests, the water leaders are confident that this new aquifer source can be cost-effectively treated and interconnected with the city's existing systems to provide the same high level of service and quality water that our city should expect. For more than 120 years, Greeley's professional water operators have been treating and delivering safe, reliable water to homes and businesses in this great community. Our roots go deep into Colorado's colorful history of water, and Greeley has benefited from many visionary investments in water supply and water infrastructure. The Terry Ranch Water Project can be developed incrementally as the city grows. It contains a drought-proof water supply, and its impurities can be easily treated by proven technologies.
The treatment staff here is highly certified. This same high expertise is going to be taken to Terry Ranch, where we'll be treating and removing uranium from the water. The process of removing that is ion exchange, which is similar to a water softener, just a lot bigger scales and a lot more water.
There are many naturally occurring contaminants in the raw water. Amongst these are metals, one of them uranium. Other things are organics, viruses, and organisms. These are all removed through the conventional treatment process. We use chlorine, caustic, and fluoride to adjust the finished water. Regardless of source, we will treat this water to these standards every time.
Terry Ranch will be developed as a drought supply. It will not be needed until around the year 2045. Our testing has shown that we can successfully treat water at the ranch and pipe it into the city's existing lines. In wet years, Terry Ranch can operate as a storage container for water treated at our Bellevue treatment plant. That water would be protected from evaporation or even runoff from forest fires that can contaminate our high mountain reservoirs. Water that is stored in the aquifer will have been treated twice before ever making it into Greeley's drinking water system.
As we look forward to future generations, we know that we need to add storage and we need to be prepared for additional growth in the city. The Terry Ranch project is an important piece of how we'll accomplish that. Terry Ranch is an exciting underground aquifer storage, a bit different than our surface water storage, but it's an exciting project that will allow us to move forward and store water and develop the supply we need to grow another 100,000 people into our future and beyond. So the vision for Terry Ranch is to be another integral piece of a very robust and award-winning system that ensures we can deliver safe, reliable, and potable water to our citizens for their drinking needs 24/7, 365 days a year. And that's the commitment that Greeley Water makes to its citizens.